Guys, I just heard frozen fish is here. Frozen fish. Fish, 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 fish. What is this? Oh, actually? We got all the built-in emotes. Let's go. And 50,000 XP. That's epic. Ooh, earn rewards by completing Spy Within quests. Whoa. Spy Within? Ooh, you get skateboards, music tracks, gliders, rat. Oh, that's sick. But what we're here for is frozen fish is here. Oh my goodness, I've been waiting for 4 months. We're doing a review, you already know. All right, so we're gonna purchase this, block the screen. If you guys could like the video, like the stream, that would mean so much. Come on, we're not even gonna look at it yet, we're just gonna buy it. I do not have the battle pass, I'm gonna get it in January. Let's see, yahoo! So to start out, we have the Frozen Nogops. The skin is sick. This just like the Nogops, but frozen, obviously. This is very interesting. I like this skin a lot, and it's a really interesting take on like my favorite Christmas skin. Then we got the best, my favorite skin in all of Fortnite. We have the frozen fish. Oh my goodness. I waited so long for the skin to come out, dude. So long. You don't understand. We have the Devourer with a built-in emote. This is sick. With the Castle Peaks backfling, that's amazing. Last, we got the Codename Elf with multiple styles. It has this style, it has the Minty and another. It says the Codename Elf is rare. What? It says it's rare right there. And the Elf Shield. Titles are Frozen Nogops bring some chill to the skirmish. Show them how fresh frozen can be. No longer trapped in his icy prison. Winter storm the castle. It says elusive, lethal, festive, and protect your festivities. We're gonna go ahead and equip frozen fish with the Castle Peaks back bling. This is amazing. We have it, guys. We have it. Oh my goodness. Also, we have, oh, Nuwire. I love this skin. Nuwire is one of my favorite skins in the game as well. Well, that makes up for the terrible shot today. Frozen fish! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Bendy, I knew you would have said something in the comments. Dude, I cannot believe we have it. Let's look at our fish collection right now. Where's Codename Elf? Is Codename Elf a legendary or a rare? I'm so confused. Chat, can someone explain that? So, not sure why it's a rare. This has three styles. It has default, mint, that's sick, and Codename Helper. Oh, that's amazing. Dude, that's so sick. So this is Lachlan's skin, obviously, before he got his own. Here's all my Christmas skins and all my fishes. Just because of this occasion, we need to look at all my fishes. Here's all my fishes, dude. I'm so happy. Oh my goodness. I just need one more fish, dude. One more fish, and I have all of them. I'm so excited, dude. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. All I need is the Contract Giller. Guys, if you guys could please use my supporter creator code in the item shop, that would support the channel so much because we can do more giveaways in the future. We can give away more money to you guys, essentially. It's the easiest, most free way to support me, and it would mean the world, guys, to support the channel. Thank you, guys. Remember, it expires every 14 days, so if you can make sure you have it in every time you buy an item, that would mean the world, and it would help out the channel a lot. Rate the fish. Oh, yes. All right. Well, this can be a... We can do a miniature rate the fish right here. So, obviously, number one... Actually, we'll start from last to best. Oh, my goodness. We've got... We've got 140 subs today. We're averaging 140 subs a day. What the heck? Guys, this is amazing. We got 140 subs on Sunday. We got 140 subs today. That is insane. Oh my goodness. All right. So first off, we have the worst of the fishes. Would probably... I hate to put this down here, But I think it would be the... I think it would be the Contract Giller. I really like the skin. I just don't think it's the best. The... Coming in number... We got 6, 7. We can include the styles of the main one, I guess. After. So, number 6 would be Atlantean Fish. I like this skin a lot. It's not as beautiful as the rest. Number 5 would have to be I'd say, what do you guys think is the worst, chat? What do you guys think is the worst? All right, so worst would be Contract Giller, then Atlantean Fish, then Fish Skull, then Trigger Fish. Actually, we're gonna move Fish Skull down. I forgot about him. Valentine Fish? Oh, you wanna see what the Valentine Fish is gonna look like? Valentine Fish is gonna look just like this right here. This is the Princess Fish, Valentine Fish. This is coming out on Valentine's Day. I don't think worse would be Fish Skull. I love Fish Skull. Also, there are 2 backlings in this pack. The Elf Shield with 3 styles, the Default Mint, and the Helper Shield. What does Helper stand for? Like, Happy Elf... I don't know. And so that's what comes in the pack. Favorite pack in the game. It's only $20. If you're gonna ask if it's worth it, it's not even worth asking because it is obviously the best pack in the game. It is worth it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the review. I hope that wasn't too long. And if you guys could please use my supporter creator code, that would help out the channel a lot. Thanks, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you guys.